failed to kill the Sun King doesn't mean he's any less guilty. He should pay.
Grapes. Put up a fight.
Saving these for the trail. Just some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe. Thank you. look for a way in. What a waste. Need them soon enough. They were curious too. But I'm better prepared. Rushing sound again. Through that shell. Thank you. I'll find a use for you. No space. The machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here, like blood to a heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself. Thank you. Forget about traveling light. I'd have to ditch something. Where I need to go. Spare the weight.
Ah!
machines I can override.
So much for being careful. Fascinating. Should have brought a cart. That for later. No room. Not too much already. Thank you. have to leave something else behind. Information to help me override more machines. So, Hephaestus is the source of the Cauldron data intrusions, forcing them to make aggressive machines. It used to be part of Gaia, but now, just like Hades, it's on its own. Following its own agenda. But why this? What's it trying to accomplish? Another mystery to solve. But first, I'll need to deal with Hades.
Like them?
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Just because he failed to kill the Sun King doesn't mean he's any less
good. Fair price. Buy what you need, leave the rest. Won't find better wares. You'll regret not.
I bet those traitors are awesome.